Okay, I'm back.
Hello.
Let's start working on chores. Well, first let's. Ooh, I forgot to change the thing.
Oh, it's 2:04, and Brendan posts vines but doesn't join back. Oh no.
Remember when Byte came out and everyone used it for like a week?
I still watch that one. Vaguely.
I remember when it used to exist.
I remember when people started using it and then went back to Twitter after like 3 days.
No, because I still watched up on it.
I'ma head out, low. Peace.
See ya. It is late. Dang, it's 2 already, what?
Where's my keyboard?
It's time to play Kimono Princess.
No, it's not. Alright, that's all taken care of. Let's go open up Arrow Vortex. Alright, let's see. What was I supposed to work on here? Where is my Google Keep?
I know you've got to be the one. Yes! I PFC'd it.
Ooh.
Oh my god.
Alright, let's turn this into... Let's see, where's all my commission stuff? Okay, here. I didn't make a folder for it yet. Alright. Where was this PM? It's down here somewhere. Alright, so this is the song. And I gotta find where I put it. How is that spelled? Oh. Vamplifier. See, I think it's spelled vamplifier, like amplifier. But no. No. Can't be that fun. Alright, let's just make sure to tag this properly. drag this into my library. That's not supposed to be. Alright, I gotta cut this down. Alright, let's go into Reaper. Okay, let's first listen to this. Man, that is a funky ass track. Actually, I might have to do that. Alright, just make sure that stays on sync. Is this drifting? I don't think this is a full 133 BPM. I think this is drifting. Okay, then I gotta quickly. I do have some jerky. Not much, but some. That's this thing's best guess of where to. Does that stay consistent? I mean, I guess. Does it start drifting anywhere? No? Okay. So I must be losing my mind. Because that's not as scripty as I thought it'd be. Oh, you know what? There's a problem. I'm quantizing it to the wrong part of the kit. Yeah, that's fine now. Okay. Let's listen to this whole thing and then check where to cut it. I'm just gonna, just as a precaution, I'm gonna start splitting stuff now. Okay, first, turn off auto crossfade. I said turn off auto crossfade. Why are you doing that? Hey, you. How do I turn that off? Let's see here. Now I should stop doing that. Okay, it's not doing that anymore. Cool. Alright, so it doesn't, so that's the loop point. I don't have to do a whole lot to this then. I do gotta shorten it in a couple places. want a full 2 minute 30 long song. Where can I cut this? Yeah. In fact, hold on. Give me that FX. I'm doing a lot of surgery to this track. More than I was going to. Need this. Alright, let me listen to this whole thing. Yeah, that should be cool. Okay, so I do need to put a limber on there because of this section. Also want to have some. I don't want to mess with this too much. Man, what's up with my bitrate? Alright, I think that's about it on that. I'm gonna go ahead and render that out. That's a fat sausage. Oh yeah, gotta work on graphics and stuff. Alright, gonna pray to God Photoshop does not crash. Because if Photoshop crashes, everything crashes. I'm on Photoshop, let's go. Okay. Canvas size. Move this over here. Yes. Okay, this is what I gotta work with. I know I had some pixel fonts here somewhere. Actually, let's see how this looks like without anti-aliasing. Ooh. Oh, it's on. Oh, that looks awful. That's not good. Now I know I have the Chevy Ray pixel bombs. Just gotta remember what they were called. Ooh. Oh, there's one called Magic Lantern. Well, I don't have magic. I gotta go through my itch.io library. Okay, so this is a magic book, and I don't like magic book. Actually, how does that look in all caps? Let's try cursing. Let's see. It's zero. I gotta stop that from anti-aliasing. How do I stop that from anti-aliasing? I might have to just do it myself. Actually, what happens if I just... That's fine. So I'm gonna have to do that later. Okay. This. These are kind of hard to do because they all affect the readability. What does that look like? Well, first, gonna have to adjust the canvas just by a tiny bit. Gonna have to probably increase this bit just to accommodate readability. I'm just going to quickly check if that is exactly what it is. Let's go baby blocks. Let's try something else. Oh, you know what? Well, certain GPU drivers with it. Yikes. It is coming back up though. Come on, Photoshop. just right on his crotch. Damn, are the rest of those? Oh no. I gotta redo those then. Not what I want. Hey. Right. There we go. I put that back on too. Ooh. Oh. Nope. Or was it right? Might be right. Whatever. What's one millisecond gonna make it? What's the difference of 1 millisecond gonna make? Okay, so this guy said that he can play up to 15s. DDR 15s. Which means, like if I to be honest, I kind of want to do, like, a bracket thing here, but I can't reasonably make him do that. Yeah, this might just be, like, a really simple crossover chart, honestly. I'm losing myself here. What am I doing? I gotta like pay more attention to this. Okay. Let's just look at that, just make sure I'm like sane here. I'm keeping that. Thank you. I like my Scoobies. I'm loud jerking out. I gotta close the window, it's too cold. Hey, didn't see. Oh Lord, I should pay attention to chat more often. Let's see if I recognize those acronyms. FFR, Flash Revolution. SMO, Stepping Out Online. ODI. Is that Otaku's Dream? From what I know, KBO. What the hell is KBO? Oh, goodness gracious. I try to be a scholar of my times, but wow, that's going back. That's going back quite a long ways. Appreciate you coming in here. Yeah, so what we're doing tonight is that I got some commissions that I got by basically e-begging on Twitter. And I'm trying to finish one up now. Got the graphics done tonight, and then I'm gonna do the singles, which is what I was paid to do, and then maybe some other time I'll do the doubles. Because it is getting kinda late. Thanks for stopping by. Still trying to remember what ODI and KBO was. You're gonna have to help me out here a little. That was KBO. That one, I don't know. I dare. I don't know why, but like lately, I've been putting a lot of cool 70s in my charts lately. I don't know. It's just like Something is just, like, inherently appealing about making people twist their backs that far. Let's just listen to this real quick. Hard to... I have misgivings about... Maybe I should keep my mouth shut, but I feel like scale coherence. What the hell is the term for it? Like, when you gotta make the freaking, like, the chart in from left to right adhere to how the actual, like, music goes. Like, what the hell is the term for that? Like, tone adhesion or tone coherence or whatever the hell it is. I feel like that was kind of a bad place to go. There's a reason why, like, 2DX stopped doing it. I feel kind of chained to it. It's like getting worse because ITG only has 4 freaking arrows. This is gonna get kind of wacky. Does that even work? Back up, back up. So, left, down. Up, left. Yeah. I was getting confused. Send it up. Thank you. Okay. Let's drop that into Semenya. Actually, let's keep that this side. It's just piece of things, you know, seeds. Genre name. I need a good genre name. I know. Ah, yes. You gotta have good genre names, man. It's part of the aesthetic. This one, that credit's going in there in the music credit because the song itself was commissioned by him. But you know what I forgot to put in here? A CD title. I'll be honest, those holes don't actually make a whole lot of sense. I'm sorry, my dude. You're gonna have to stream. Sorry, my dude, you're gonna have to stream! Wow, I fucked that up real bad. You know what? It was the easier option. We're doing some real surgery here on this chart. Okay, but like, I can't. He wanted a 10. Really, he wanted a 15, which is like even worse because like, I can't like flop it and say this is a hard 10. The problem is, I don't know what else to do with that ending. It's like such a good place to put a stream in. You're not a hold. Sorry, dude. You're gonna have to live with that. You're gonna have to live with that stream, dog. Like, I don't know, man. Like, it seems like really appropriate. Like, I can't think of a better way to use that ending. Kind of roped myself into a hole there. Is this even 11? Like, yeah, sure, it's got turns. I'm gonna call that not an 11. I'm gonna call that a not 11. Oh, we still got two. It's like a really hard 10. That's what I'm gonna call it. Oh, you're just gonna have to deal with that, man. Like, what else do you want me to do with that ending? Whatever. Okay, let's record this, I guess. Oh, first, let's. What to use? Let's check. Is this even gonna work? I don't think this is even gonna work. I think this is an unfinished theme. Yeah, this is. Good. Yeah, this is an unfinished. I don't even have this here. Where did I get this theme from? Is this one finished? I don't think this one's finished either. Goodness, well, it's finished enough. Let's just check how that looks. Oh, before I forget. Sync. Gotta do it. Wish I didn't have to. Work on the list some other time. Alright, that's it. We're done.